Now, the last thing we need to do is go in our red button. And we need to duplicate these guys. So, you see one flag clicked, set length. Just duplicate and paste it right in here. And now, let's create a song. But our record is set to 0. So, we click record. Now, we can record. Let's play.